This guide will assist Windows users how to play DVD VOB, MKV, AVI, and other audio and video formats in Windows Media Player without any third-party media player. This tutorial has been made for Windows 11. Following this guide will also help you play VOB, MKV, and other video and audio formats on Windows 10, Windows 8, and especially Windows 7. Compatibility with video and audio formats has never been a strong suit of Windows Media Player. Be it Windows XP, Windows 7, or Windows 11, without a third-party media player, you cannot watch DVD VOB and other popular and most widely used audio and video formats. Previous versions of Windows, including Windows 11, lack most audio and video codecs. It is not possible to watch MKV, DVD VOB, 3GP, and other file formats with the native media player. Playback of MKV, AVI, and other video formats is not supported by Windows Media Player. You will have to install and use a third-party media player to watch your DVD collection on your Windows PC. You cannot play video files with Windows Media Player if the required audio and video codecs are missing on your copy of Windows. You get an error message saying, Windows Media Player cannot play the file. If Windows Media Player manages to play, it will skip the video track and only play back the audio. If Media Player can play back both audio and video track, there may also be issues such as stuttering, crashing, lagging, and skipping. The incompatibility can be fixed on Windows 11, Windows 10, Windows 8, and Windows 7 using two free solutions. You can either go for codec packs or install a third-party media player. Install audio and video codec packs to make your copy of Windows Media Player playback MKV, DVD VOB, and other unsupported file formats. If you are accustomed to Windows Media Player and do not want to use third-party media players, this is the option for you. There is a huge list of free codec packs available on the internet. Among them are Shark OO7 Advanced Codec Pack, K-Lite Codec Pack Mega, and Combined Community Codec Pack. We recommend installing the K-Lite Codec Pack Mega, or Shark OO7 Advanced Codec Pack. These codec packs are frequently updated, which is the reason for recommending them. The codec packs include codecs for nearly every audio and video file format, including DVD VOB, MKV, and others. All you have to do is download any codec pack and install it. After codec pack's installation, Windows Media Player will be able to play VOB, MKV, and other video formats. If you need additional features not provided by Windows Media Player, using a third-party media player may be the best option for you. Third-party media players are just not conventional media players. They offer more than a simple media player. VLC Media Player is an excellent example. This free and open-source media player is not only good at playing nearly all audio and video formats, but it also comes packed with a video recorder, video converter, video downloader, subtitle downloader, and many other useful features. The VLC Media Player is a cross-platform media player, available for Windows, macOS, Linux, Android, and iOS. This media player is free of advertisements and other harmful things. Pot Player, Media Player Classic, GOM Player, KM Player are some popular names among the list of feature-rich and free media players. Hopefully, this quick guide has managed to help you play DVD VOB, MKV, AVI, and other audio formats on Windows 11, Windows 10, Windows 8, and Windows 7. If you use or know of a good DVD VOB player, please share it in the comments section. If you experience any issues, please let us know in the comments section. We will do our best to assist you. Leave your questions, feedback, and suggestions in the comments section.
Please visit softsuggestor.com to get download links and more info. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Simple Tutorials to help us make more useful videos. Please ring the bell button to get the latest updates.